presentation?
Sure. DMV shows an address on his assistant Felix Perez.
Progress?
The building was torn down last year. Felix didn't leave a forwarding address.
Thank you. What's all this?
Finds personal effects. Maybe whatever the bad guys were looking for will show up in his papers.
Maybe he does page me.
He's charged Debbie's number in Texas.
We don't have a letter here from Donald Trump thanking DuPont for his timely advice. And he misspells the word investment.
You think Trump's secretary would use spell check? Here we go. Washington Woodbridge, Felix Perez.
Yeah, okay, maybe he did work here. That doesn't mean I had anything to do with anything he was doing.
Like, what was he doing?
What I heard from the other drivers, he'd pick up these Asian businessmen at the airport, offer to get them hookers, take a couple of hundred off them, and then disappear. That and other things.
So you fired him?
No, he got a better offer.
Huh?
Customer he picked up at JFK last summer. A rich guy. Perez said he was going to be this guy's personal assistant. Good luck to both of them.
Landlady says Felix is an MIA since the murder.
This signature Donald Trump who been murdered by Prince Ernst of Hanover. Perez was practicing forges. And here, letters of reference for Dennis DuPont unsigned. Now, why would the heir DuPont fortune need phone character references?
Self-esteem.
Or if I was asked the DuPonts.
I'm sorry I was tardy in responding to your inquiry about Dennis DuPont. All the newspapers were calling.
It's okay. It's Daddy. Daddy's home.